Moreover, this cooling technique offers an added benefit. When the liquid evaporates, it leaves behind a white, powdery substance that reflects sunlight and helps prevent the legs from becoming too hot. Shoebill stork eggs hatch in an asynchronous manner. As a result, the initial chick hatches without any siblings to contend with for food, which allows it to be well-nourished and develop rapidly.